My name is Laurent Schmider. I'm working for Fusion for Energy as project manager for the site infrastructure building and power supply project. Today we are on the ITER construction work site. In front of us we have a huge platform, 100 hectares. On this platform we will build 39 buildings and areas. Today we will see different areas of the work site. This area is dedicated to host the contractor on site. We will have 3,000 workers on site. We have some offices for the team in charge of the construction follow-up. We have an infirmary, and you can see also a canteen, which will be able to provide 1,500 meals per day. The contractor area number 2 will be delivered in April 2013. You can see some network, deep network, 10 meters deep. This network will be used to collect the rainfall water on the platform. It's 2 meters in diameter, and we have 100 of meters of this type of pipe. Next step are the connection box to be completed, so-called manhole, and also the backfilling of the huge excavation you can see on the platform. The work performed so far on the tokamak area are excavation. 100,000 cubic meters of rock has been excavated by blasting. And we have built a slab. And on this slab, you can see 493 pads. So in 2013, the main challenge in the pit is the construction of the upper slab. Just to give you some key figures, it's 15,000 square meters, 1.5 meters thick. We will start the work in February and we expect to deliver the slab in October this year. The assembly hall is a building dedicated to the assembly of the ITER tokamak. This building is one of the major buildings. It will host 2 heavy cranes of 1,500 tons. This building will be 60 meters high, and now we are on the reinforcement work activities, and we will use 1,400 tons of steel. This reinforcement phase will be followed by the pouring phase, and we expect to complete the slab in April 2013.